A bed.
Iris is due for shock therapy in 15 minutes.
Like, fry your brain shock therapy? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right. Let's get moving.
Another camera. Get on it. See that camera? I'm not as in. Out!
You're up again, kid. I need to possess you to get past this crap.
Nope. Oh, I hate that.
Or you can just go on. Totally alone in here.
Fine.
You know what these hands are?
Lost souls, I guess? Just seems like the opposite of moving on. At least the opposite of moving on you're trying to do.
All right, keep going. Get to Iris's room.
No, no. We stick together.
Joy, we don't have a choice. Now, I'll meet you there as soon as I figure out a way around this. Go!
Thank you. Roman, did you forget about me?
Cause.
Don't call her that to touch you.
All right, fine. You go see what our comatose witness has to offer.
Sorry, kid. Maybe we didn't need you after all.
What the hell? She booted me out somehow. See if anything here can tell me what the hell is going on with this girl.
These things for, like, art therapy or something?
No. Blue. Blue eyes. Cold as death.
Who had blue eyes? And death? What does that mean?
Blue eyes. Wolf eyes. Blue stare.
Hey. Okay, go. No, no, just run. Just run. Just run. Go. Leave her alone.
Iris's life, but paid with her own. Bell Killer's going after young girls.
Well, what was it? What'd you see?
That poor kid. Her sister freed her when they were about to be scorched, but she couldn't return the favor.
Leave us alone!
Are you okay?
It's Rose.
She has flames.
She was possessed.
I told you to stay back!
Who are you?
I'm Joy. You don't belong in this place.
Orderlies.
Crap, I'm so dead!
All right, Iris could be the answer to everything. Help her, help her. Come on, she's coming with us.
No! You're not taking her!
Look, you want the orderlies to shock her? She stays here. You want her to be safe outside? She comes with us. It's up to you.